So if you were planning on blowing the tanks, you're gonna need to find a new way to handle the threat. Great work, Agent. You took out those turrets. You'll need to clear the area to reach the gate.
Oh, we're gonna need to run a scanner pulse in this motherfucker here. These motherfuckers are just popping out of nowhere. That's why we need a scanner pulse, man. Oh my god, look at this. I just killed 4 motherfuckers in this area. Look at this, is the open? Okay now.
Damn.
Yo, I swear to god, I just killed 4 in that same spot.
Try the courtyard, there should be a gate.
You hear that, Pitbull?
Looks like the cleaners have been through here, but they didn't sanitize the place. This isn't their style. Something's off. You need to secure the estate if we have any hope of locating those civilians.
Where are you from, Pitbull? Miami?
Is that a dragon? What the hell were they planning here? Be careful, Agent. Check out the truck. Make sure it's not rigged to blow or something.
Yo, hit it! Hit it! Hit that shit, man! Come out of the car! Up and at him! Why are we wasting time there? How come you guys gonna hit that?
Right off the buzzer.
Okay, we're gonna have to make it up here. You know, we got some seconds to catch up on that. I would say about 10 seconds ago.
Control, let's approve! Take up the tank! Take up the hell!
Sorry, where the fuck are the ones gonna go? You got one left? One left? One clear. That's it, clear.
truck is taking a lot of damage. You need to take out those cleaners attacking the truck before it blows. Great work, Agent. You should be clear to approach the front gate. Hopefully, you can access the estate from there.
Hostile, take it.
Damn it, we missed one. Hostile's headed for the truck. Stop that cleaner. Sorry about that. You should be clear now. Head through the gate. Can you hear me? This is Mackenzie Merritt. Cleaners have passed the community. We've taken heavy losses. I've moved the remaining survivors to a safe room. I don't know how much longer we can hold out here. There's a secret entrance in the library. I can track you on the security cameras and guide you to us. Hey, it's Mac again. You found the library. That's great. To the left of the painting above the fireplace, there should be a book on the third shelf. Pull on the book to open the secret entrance. You need to hurry and find those civvies before the cleaners do. If I startled you, Agent. That was me. I think someone is trying to break into the vault. That cleaner. That room is full of things. If the fire doesn't kill you, the lack of oxygen.
Look at that. He hasn't even came out yet. Now here you go. Man, we still got an ad over there. There we go.
You're clear. Find the vault and get the survivors out of there. Thank you for saving us, Agent. I think the vault door was damaged in the attack. The ventilation system is still working, so we're okay to sit tight until you're ready to defend some helpless civilians. You're probably gonna need the jaws of life or some explosives to open the door. Although, not sure explosives down here would be the best idea. Thank you again, and oh, good luck with the lovebirds. Lovebirds? You're lucky this whole thing didn't collapse.
One roll? Everything counts.
The cleaners are trying to reach the tunnel. Looks like the cleaners ambushed the estate from the tunnels and the lawn. There should be a gate nearby that leads out to the lawn.
Hostile radio intercepted.
What?
Looks like right wing out.
Yep.
We got their face. Those what? Agents are trapped. Oh, Bane. One plane is for the kids. Send one of the kids to watch your back.
If the lovebirds organize this invasion, you need to be prepared.
We're good.
Whoever it is, they have access to Shapeshift. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but starting an incident where our first team was overrun quite quickly.
Dang! I could really use one of our kids right now. What kid is coming?
What the fuck?
Thanks,
babe. I don't understand that.
We'll make a pick on what you did. Officer, I'll be here soon, then.
Don't worry, babe. Got you covered.
I do love our kids.
Daddy could use some help over here.
One loving kiddo incoming.
Hey, babe. Time for some father-son bonding time. Let's kill those agents.
We can't even get this shit right, let alone, can you imagine fucking randoms? And maybe I jumped the gun, maybe it's just like, shit happens and this is why I fucking, yeah. See? And it's happening with us, and we do this shit all the fucking time. Yeah, then I'll be screaming at somebody and I try telling them, listen, because you guys are rushing, because you know how it is that whoever gets the eye, whoever gets the eye, you gotta, you know, let them get the eye, then she'll jump, Johnson will jump over, and people were just rushing. Get the egg roll, right? Then once you get the egg roll, nobody went beyond. Yeah.
Oh, baby. One plane is for the kids. Hope they like the poison rod. Send one of those kids to watch your back.
Oh, shit. Those lovebirds. If the lovebirds organize this invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shade Tech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but I'm starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
Hey! Can you come baby back up?
Got you. Get incoming!
Stay safe. You're better already. Our baby! You kill our kid?
From the other side.
I love you.
Watch out for Lady Lovebird. Sounds like she's become more dangerous than the major widow. Great work, agents. We secured the site. We're clear for the medical team to land, recover any survivors, and bring them back to Haven.
Agent is incapacitated.
Right here, this is gonna be the one.
We got one shot. We're probably not gonna get it. That's
pushing. I'll take 12. I'll take 12, man.
Safe area detected.
12, I think, is pretty legit. Yeah, let's do it. Because I don't need a healer. I fucking definitely need one. Pop a kit? Yeah, you could pop a kit. I don't.
We could probably get rid of like 3 minutes in that motherfucker at least. Because when I was running, I ran it all with last week like that, dude. And yeah, you work, but god damn, when you got that extra GPS guy floating around, helping out.
I did it without a healer the whole fucking game. I did it multiple times.
I've actually played this
without a healer. Well, no, not that long, but.
We'll send a helo for extraction when you're done. We haven't been able to get a hold of Agent Barker. We don't know what you're walking into. So Bell dropped you outside the estate's gardens. You'll need to find a way onto the grounds to secure the site.
Hostiles detected.
Heads up, Agent. Cleaners on site. Take out those hostiles and secure the garden. How the hell did they transport that thing? Agent, the cleaners have a napalm mortar. I think I know why we lost contact with Barker. If you want to secure the garden, you're gonna need to take out that turret. That's up, Agent. These cleaners must have developed a new fueling system. They're not wearing their regular gear. So if you're planning on blowing their tanks, you're gonna need to find a new way to handle this threat. Great work, Agent. You took out those turrets.
Oh shit, we got one on the fucking...
clear the area to reach the gate.
Yeah. Okay, I got it. There's one in the back here. Pick your skills up. No, you leave.
Damn it. Okay. There's no way into the estate from here. Try the courtyard. There should be a gate.
Yeah, of course you know.
Looks like the cleaners have been through here, but they didn't sanitize the place. This isn't their style. Something's off. You need to secure the estate if we have any hope of locating those civilians. Is that a dragon? What the hell were they planning here? Be careful, Agent.
Okay, start her up.
Check out the truck.
Start her up.
Make sure it's not rigged to blow or something.
Now, and then
we can figure out what to do with it later.
You're way over there.
It's a trap. Cleaners incoming. Be careful.
You should have it easy over there,
Pitt. That thing is basically a bomb.
I got three on mine. I mean. Next wave. Next wave. Next
Striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
There's one behind the truck. Fuck. One behind the truck. That's it.
To approach the front gate. Hopefully you can access the estate from there. Hostile headed for the truck. Stop that cleaner. Sorry about that. You should be clear now. Head through the gate. Division agents? Can you hear me? This is Mackenzie Merritt. Cleaners attacked the community. We've taken heavy losses. I've moved the remaining survivors to a safe room. I don't know how much longer we can hold out here. There's a secret entrance in the library. I can track those entry doors and guide you to us. Hey, it's Mac again. You found the library. That's great. To the left of the painting above the fireplace, there should be a book on the third shelf. Pull on the book to open the secret entrance. You need to hurry and find those civvies before the cleaners do. Sorry if I startled you, Agent. That was me. I think someone is trying to break into the vault.
What the fuck?
You need to neutralize that cleaner.
I didn't even know
that
I had to
go up in minutes. If the fire doesn't kill you, the lack of oxygen will.
Serious trauma detected. Agent down.
Eyes look clear? No. Now it is, yeah?
Chance.
Oh, they have you on the left. Going now. He's down, we got ads.
You're clear. Find the vault and get the survivors out of there.
We're still making good time.
Thank you for saving us, Agent. I think the vault door was damaged in the attack. The ventilation system is still working, so we're okay to sit tight until you're ready to defend some helpless civilians. You're probably gonna need the jaws of life or some explosives to open the door. Although, not sure explosives down here would be the best idea. Thank you again,
and
good luck with the lovebirds. Lovebirds? You're lucky this whole thing didn't collapse when the cleaners...
What the fuck?
Reach the tunnel.
This
Agent?
Shit is ridiculous.
Looks like the cleaners ambushed the estate from the tunnels and the lawn. There should be a gate nearby that leads out to the lawn.
Let's go. Gotta make up some time. Locking off over here.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Where you go? Run in there, cause,
we got their face. Can't do anything.
There we go.
Oh, babe. That plane is for the kids. Hope they like the point. Don't worry, babe. Got you covered. I love our kids.
No shit. Those lovebirds. If the lovebirds organize this invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shade Checker. Not sure if Conley made that honorary agent, so we're the damn necessary godmother, but it's starting to make sense why our first team is overrun so quickly.
Awesome.
Hey! Who's up there with that?
Perfect.
Get incoming!
Perfect. Perfect.
On the other side.
Okay, run out and kill Ed.
Watch out for Lady Lovebird. Sounds like she's become more dangerous since you made her a widow.
This is the record. Come on.
Great work, Agent.
Yes,
you secured
please.
The site. We're clear for the medical team to land,
yes,
recover any survivors, and bring them back to Haven.
Despite me going down, look at that. Fucking aim. Race under pressure. That's a record. Big time. Why do I have more damage? I have like the max damage, but I don't have the max kills. What the fuck? You guys are stealing my kills? Can I main that enemy? Is that what it is? Damage dealt to named enemies. Yeah, by a lot too. Fuck yeah, that made a difference, yep. And that is a new record, 12-12, baby. Yes, it is.